Yo, what's up, boys and girls? Howdy ho, people. Today we are going to be playing Burning Legion and Warcraft Legacies. Let's get right into this game. Oh, there is a limit on how many barracks you can make. Really? So I heard that units of Legion now are literally for free. Almost for free. Mal'Ganis. 11 gold. Yeah, they cost only 11 gold. Destroy. Kill the caster. Ah. Interesting. And I also want as many summoning circles as I can, right? And probably also now casters. Oh fuck, wait, why not? Yeah. Mistakes we made, but it's fine. This terrain, man. This terrain is PG. Yeah, this was a fiasco. But you know, summoning is complete. Summoning is complete. 3 extra, and then I wanna start making casters probably. And more melee units. Yeah, I've definitely been slowed down by that. Let's stack to tier 4. Tier 3, my bad. So I just have to make sure, right, that my buildings always queue up. The units are being produced so slowly that, yeah, I just have to make sure they're always queued up. And then we are fine. Yeah, interesting playstyle by Legion then, you know? Units being so cheap, right? Yeah. Quite glad, you know, that I'm trying this thing out. Boy, upgrades are being made so fast. Yo, that is giga sick. Wait, why these guys are being made fast? Huh? Alright. Not resume adept training. Okay. portal to Northrend. Oh, it's a casting time. Yeah. Okay. Yo, what's up, yo? The one devil. Thanks so much for following, much appreciated, yo. I haven't played Legion probably since forever, honestly. Summon minions. Can I get a hound that lasts long time? Can we share units, please? I'm gonna charm this Throw Warlord. For a True Shot Aura. Share. I did see you bugged. Okay, I see. What is that? Heals. Is that rejuvenation? Yeah. I made an oopsie. You are never supposed to be non-researching things. Not making things. How do I open portal to Alterac? Any of the three infiltration quests? What does that supposed to mean? Any of the three infiltration quests. I don't understand. Full scale escalation. Okay. I think Legion is busted. It is quite literally busted, no? Summoning is complete. Summoning is complete. I mean, yeah, might as well, right? What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to teleport as well? Yeah, I guess, right? Dalaran is not even unlocked. True. Why Legion has a problem with ziggurats? And a BG.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Annoying. Are you... You gotta be serious. You gotta be kidding me, man. Heavy Priest is a fast upgrade. This one is a fast, yeah. They just all rage quitted all together. Huh? Can someone explain to me what the fuck is a quest? So, as I get it, right? I can basically do this. Correct? What if I'm gonna queue up more than I supposed to have? Will it bug or not? No, it will not. Do I get full scale escalation? Yes. Okay. If your arrows are limited to 8. Okay, next time I will play Legion, I will know what to do. How is my game on Throw Kills, by the way? Oh, it ended. Did I win? I think I'm second place, basically. Kek. Yeah, new Legion is weird. I feel like I need to learn how to play around net regimes. Yeah, I need to learn how to play around net regimes. And then we're gonna be victorious. They have, I think they have 1 second casting time for it, right? So, what is any of the free infiltration quests? What are these infiltration quests? Corrupt the Monastery. Withrun the Spire. Shadowfang Keep. I guess these are infiltration quests. Why they are not called literally infiltration quest? Why is it not written like that? How the fuck was I supposed to know? Right, so I guess you really want to rush the monastery. I mean, I could also look at the minimap, yeah. I feel like I also could have looked at the minimap, but I know. I'm trying to process my threat for a future game at the moment. Can't be bothered with anything else, you know? How long Infernals have been trained? Wait, why are my Infernals even? Chat. Wait, why are they going there? What the heck? Even if I misclick a rally point, it is physically impossible for them to go there. Like, that is just too far. Our forces are under attack. I don't have that many control points, do I? Anklop is yunking everything. Whole North Alliance left the game. Oh, I can heal. I can heal Infernos. Nice. That's very sweet. Are they still fighting? Who is Falhort? Who is even gonna be in this game strong against us? I guess Nythos and Fel. Who are the Crisis players? Erenkius and... Okay. I know who is the other one. I'm gonna go Southlines. Nythos. Southlines. I'm gonna go Southlines.
Summoning is complete. Summoning is complete. Summoning is complete.
What? Whoa, whoa. How did I misclick? How can I increase the limit on my barracks, by the way? This amount of barracks is not enough. Oh, you summoned me. I actually wasn't even paying attention. I thought I would have to summon myself. Why did I even get the Condrius then? Can notice. Only level 9.
Summoning is complete. Our forces are under attack. I cannot summon them.
If you will not all of you teleport, thanks God. Doomguards are no longer elites. Wait, so how many? 12 post summon. Okay. To understand, my Archimon can be sniped. His neck might be just snapped. under attack. Can you frontline? I mean, do you want me to TP to you? Oh yeah, okay. What? Do you realize what you just said? That Crisis fight all gods. All gods are Crisis. Yeah. Alright, we got this. I like how many barracks do I need to make. Yeah. Go in. Both Druid and Draenei are on the right side. Why are you not fighting? Is this a smurf of somebody, or...? Hmm...
forces are under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
Yeah, quite unlucky. I really thought maybe he would go there, but I guess he didn't. I guess he didn't. So, you know, it's quite annoying, I must say, that my units are being produced so slowly. But I guess I have to get used to it. Night Elf Rage Quitted. Okay. Enclave, you have units everywhere. There are 12 units in Quelfolas. 2 zombies in Stratholm. In Capital Palace you have 12 units. Left to the Capital Palace you have 12 units. On the Dalaran coast you have 20 units. In Gilneas you have gate 5 units. Yeah, but you know you can use it in fights, right? It's like zombies are very strong in mass. Let's see. I'm pretty sure I have scroll of TP here. Yeah, look at the training speed of his finger, right? It's like gigabat.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Alright.
Our town is
under attack. I fucked up. Whatever. Okay, I can do it like that. Has his base not been conquered? Yeah, I guess so. Okay. We have 7-5 and we're gonna have... No, actually just 7-5. Did he manage to kill my Dreadlord with the TP? Bitch. Thank you. There is a limit to demon gates too. Just fight. Yeah, now you can fight. Don't lose on the barak. Who's going to win, the old gods or the legion gods? Never throw. GG, is cool game. Would be funny if first time legion, you know, with like these changes, right? I would actually be having more kills than Enclop. I feel like that would be pretty funny, but yeah. I summoned him as legendary creepy. GG. I feel like, okay, so next time I'm gonna play Legion, I definitely gonna like have my barracks queued up all the time, because like I feel like it's just units for free. So yeah. GG UP, cool game.